Stepping into this convenience store, you'll notice it's a little different from your regular store around the corner.
除了被大家印象中的超商会有的物品之外，这里呢还有一整区哦，是进口特殊的糖果饼干。转一转也可以增加平常在购物的乐趣。不仅如此，这里呢也结合了女生很喜欢逛的药妆店。如果想要看上一本书的话，也没有问题。超商结合小型实体书店，排行榜畅销书呢一整面也都整理好了，随你看。而另外，如果看书看一看，觉得累了，想要吃点东西的话呢，来点现烤小物，或者是有现制的冰淇淋。
冰淇淋好了，
谢谢，也通通 OK。
Here you can even get your very own customized cup of coffee. Many convenience stores throughout the country have turned into mini shopping centers, a place where you can buy anything you're looking for, enjoy a meal, simmer in the experience, and take a break during the day.
我们其实有观察到现在的消费者对消费的这个需求呢，不只是在日常生活的一些基本的满足。那这么多元的方式呢，会依据当地的这个商圈的特性，还有消费者他们可能不同的样态，我们会做不同的业态的这个分析。那我们会进行这个门市的展现，会经过这个商圈跟消费者的这个调查，我们去做一些调整哦。那在做这些调整之后呢，我们也会观察到都可以带动相关类别的业绩有乐观的成长。
Each store specifically designed for each neighborhood. There are over 1,000 stores like these all over Taiwan. And not just convenience stores, retail stores are also looking into this market and creating their very own shopping centers, incorporating food and beveragealong with their products and creating a unique shopping experience for buyers.
居家生活的部分，那这样的一个品牌本来是在百货的一个游逛性的一个商品，那在超市的话反而是一种目的性的一个消费，那也互补了这个不同的这个到店目的，那也带动了一个新的来客。我们常讲就是说一个通路它其实要做到一个最极致，它就是一个专门店的组合。你把每一个品类每一个品项都做到一个专业化的时候，你这家店就变成一个专门店的组合的时候，那你的客流一定会很好。
Looking at statistics, the longer time a customer spends at a store, usually the more money they will spend. As citizen spending habits continue to evolve, businesses are constantly looking for ways to best fit buyers' needs and create an attractive market fitting to 2022. TVBS English News.